I think that my origins had a tremendous shaping of my who I am, my personality, my career, and so on. Pola is a city in Istria. Istria is a little peninsula that juts in the Adriatic, which is part of Croatia now. But World War II kind of changed the whole demographics there, or the whole Pola and Istria, being Italian, were given to Yugoslavia as the spoils of World War II. And therefore, being ethnic Italian, where the governor that came in was communist, was a tremendous change. Those were my formative years, really, because my parents ultimately decided to escape, because once it was a communist state, we literally had to escape back to Italy. So those years really did shape me and sort of created my philosophy of life. We escaped from Yugoslavia, then back into Italy. I was around 10. For 2 years in the aftermath of war, Italy, my parents tried to get a decent job and set, and it was kind of difficult. So we entered in a political refugee camp for 2 years. And in Trieste, we stayed for 2 years awaiting a visa to travel on. And in 1958, the United States, at that time, Dwight Eisenhower, made provisions for visas for political refugees, people that were escaping, actually, communism, which we were. And we came into the United States in 1958.